If you are a molecular biology student dealing with a large number of DNA, RNA or protein sequences, then you must be familiar with the FASTA format. The FASTA format begins with a greater than symbol followed by its ID and other details in the first line. The subsequent line denotes the actual sequence. When we download FASTA formatted files, then usually the sequences are shown in multiple lines rather than a single line. Thus, it becomes very difficult to use the sequences for manipulation or analysis in Excel or worksheet using VLOOKUP, sorting, or other such functions. In this tutorial, with an example, I will show you how to format a FASTA file such that you get sequence in a single line. At the end of video, I will also share the Perl script. First, you should have Perl program installed in your PC. Next, copy your file and script to the bin folder of the Perl. Here you see input.fa, which is my input file. It has FASTA sequences in multiple lines. This is the file which contains the formatted FASTA sequences in a single line. So go to the command prompt and run as the administrator and copy this file location in the command prompt. Now type this script. Perl format underscore FASTA dot PL followed by your input file input.fa then the output file name and hit enter. You can see here the output.fa file is generated. When you open it, you can see that all the sequences are converted into the single line. So this is the input file containing sequences in multiple line and this is the output file. Now copy the link given in the description below to download the Perl script. So this is the Perl script. Select the whole script. Copy it to a text file. And save as format underscore FASTA dot PL. Remember to change the extension to dot PL. Stay tuned with my channel to watch other interesting videos.